Hello, welcome to Pantsplaining, where we talk about pants. I'm Dylan Court, your host, and to my right is my co-host, Jordan Vandenberg.
Pants.
Let's talk about pants. Today we're going to be talking about snow pants for snowboarding. So Jordan, what pants are you running at the moment?
Well, I got one myself, some of these DC Squadrons. It's a team favorite, I've heard, from DC, and it's baggy enough, not crazy, lightweight, and it's got a bit of stretch to it. That's what I really like.
Nice. You see a lot of this patchwork going on. It looks sturdy. I'm running these nice L1 Aftershock pants right now.
Tell me about those bad boys.
These are a nice, baggy fit, fully insulated pant, but if they get too hot, zip zap, you're cooling down. Also, they've got this nice cinch bottom, so you're not stepping on your pants, and you don't have to worry about putting them over your clips or whatever.
Keeps the snow out.
Exactly. Also, a nice built-in belt. No need for a belt here. Built-in. They also come in these nice ladies versions that are almost exactly the same. Nice to see that. Jordan, why don't you tell us about another popular style of snow pant?
The bib pant?
Sure.
Here we have some L1 bib pants. Very popular. You got the suspenders to keep them on. It also keeps snow out and keeps you warm in the this region.
No need for a belt for those bad boys. Now let's talk about a bit of a throwback snow pant. The skinny pant. Here we have a nice skinny pant from L1. All the nice stuff from regular pants, but then nice skinny in the knee. Really show off those sweet legs you got, you've been working on all summer. Classic snowboarders from days of old used to wear these, like Nima Jalali.
And LMP.
And currently still wearing them, the Flying Tomato.
And that guy knows how to snowboard.
Now it's time for gas or ass. First one, jeans.
Ass. I've seen people wear like a really baggy jean on the hill, and I can kind of respect that, but really, I don't know, at the end of the day, I don't think it's meant to be on the hill.
Yeah, definitely not great for snowboarding, not great for mobility, but it does crack me up when I see a good dad just rocking his jeans, you know? Probably going out once a year, skiing it up, no goggles, his regular everyday jeans. Next one is pants cuffed up above the boots. What do you think?
That's an ass for me as well.
I'm also gonna say ass. I don't wanna see your boots. And last but not least, we have Adidas track pants.
Ass?
I'm also gonna go with ass. That got played quick. Get some snow pants. Well, that's all the time we have today for Pantsplaining. Get some snow pants.